This is loaf bread. Cuban bread. 2 days and is hard as a rock. What do you do with this bread? Well, this is what I do with Cuban bread or French bread that's totally hard as diamonds in a couple days, and I haven't even eaten a quarter of it. I turn it into crackers with my cracker hammer. I am making crackers. People don't like crackers? Well, don't eat it. I like crackers. Now, it's crackers. And it can be sprinkled in a salad or sprinkled in soup, small crumbs.